Okay, so in this Kneewall Attic, we're going to be putting in blown-in cellulose insulation after we air seal it. There are some Batts in here, Batt insulation, and they're in really good shape, so we're actually putting this underneath the floor to give a little added insulation under the floor. And we'll be air sealing the area, so those cavities underneath the floors will be airtight, and then we will air seal this area and put in new insulation.